fire damaged a home in York County this afternoon. It started before noon in a home on the 9600 block of Ashwood Drive in Springfield Township. That's just south of Loganville. People reported seeing the smoke as far away as Dallas Town.